Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'll be playing on the English side once again. Because still have not seen any more French main story battles at the moment. Better than nothing, I suppose.
This is all I can offer you at the moment. You choose this one, I shall pray for your safe return.
We have a long ways to go, but this main story battle isn't too difficult because as long as you stick with Prince Edward, it's not too hard, because he does all the work for you.
Assassin! Be it myself whom you seek.
Come from His Highness, Prince Edward. Henry Percy, His Highness commands you to press the attack by boat.
Very well. Oh, and one more thing. Next time, unless you wish to meet your death, do not smoke.
Coordinate with our naval allies and take the town!
We are introduced to a new English champion, Henry Percy. He's attacking from the coast, while you and the prince are attacking from the inland.
I look forward to making his acquaintance.
You haven't met him before? Oh, Roman spears, I'm taking those. That's even easier.
I expect great things of you.
Hello. Oh, axes. Or weakness. Actually, they're not really hurting me. I'm killing them very easily. Then again, the prince is doing all the work. I haven't done anything yet, really. He's gonna enter that castle, and base commander should appear. Please do before those French troops come here and you get distracted, my prince. There we go, thank you. Now you can go do whatever you want. I missed the base commander, but hit everything else around him. There we go. I should use something else. Level them up too. Where are the units? Wait for me. Ew, there's nothing nice there. Oh, the prince is actually not coming this way. He's going north. Never mind. That would explain why all the units in that sucked. Grab a different unit here. It's the Roman spears again. I think it's exactly the same unit I ditched. Oh, pole swords! One cavalry unit, but the prince should be able to mow them down easily. Just walk around. These guys I can handle very easily. Stop attacking me, sweet fencers. Come on, Prince, just go on a teensy bit further and the base commander will appear, and an ad can just rush him down. Base point's gone, perfect. Oh, I missed. Perfect. Okay, now he should be heading toward the objective now, and yes he is. Perfect. Grab these axes. Now, I was told by someone in the comments that axes are more effective when attacking people from the back. I shall keep that in mind this time. Around here and attack their backs. There's one disadvantage, and that's the cavalry, but I'm not too worried. As long as they ignore me, things will be fine. The prince is on his way too, so I am fine. Attack their backs! Oh, the cavalry are here, and that didn't take long for them to go. Whoa! They're wiping me out. Prince, I need you. Please save me. And he misses everyone. I want that gold. Oh, the English forced to enter the base by accident, too. Ow. Give me that gold. Thank you. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna leave. I see spears! Let's go and get the base commander. Follow me. Ow! Ignoring them and just rushing in. Where is the prince? Great storm, perfect. Come on, be a good peace commander. Thank you. I already have a spear unit, I don't need to switch for the same exact unit. I don't think I got that wounded. Let's take that one. The base commander's out on that one. All I'm gonna do is sneak in and get him. There's trouble there, and it's disadvantage. I want to circle around. Here we are. You guys don't stand a chance. Oop, missed a piece. We're almost there. I'm surprised I missed much progress. Ooh, let's grab a knight. There's the prince. You're going the wrong way, by the way, my lord. You're going the opposite direction. Turn around. I don't want to rush in alone. Where's my backup? The prince is still going the wrong way. While Mark and Georges are coming for us. Let's give it a try. We don't have the advantage.
Advance! I suppose you can best me in combat.
You think you can beat me? You have some gold!
Yeah, knight's not working out so well. Let's grab the spear again. Come on, Mark, what are you doing? Come fight me. We're exactly the same. It's in my spirit that's still alive and yours is half dead. Attack! Block? Oh my god, come on, die. Oh, don't knock him away. Mark, you're so lucky. Look at that. He barely has any life. Mark, you're very lucky. Oh my god. Stupid knight shoving him out of the way. How am I doing on time? And I only have like, what, one more objective to go through? I'll check time and I'll be right back. Alright, I am back, and I think I can fit everything in one video. I don't have to split them up, because there's only one objective left. Ooh, I don't want to start there. I want to attack now. There we go. And the prince is with me, so again, it should be okay.
Come with me!
I think Mark and George are coming back down here. Mark got so lucky last time. There they come. Hopefully the prince will back me up on this. Yep. He completely missed everything. Oh, he got Mark a bit. I'm gonna go get George. Weak against Mark. Comes back up for him. Get him! Get him! Well, Mark... The prince killed Mark. Let's all crowd around one guy and beat at him. Get him! Don't even let him aim. Where is he? There he is. Come on, George, don't be stubborn. Just go down. There.
I cannot be defeated.
You just were. Alright, moving on. What's going on over here? Oh, everything's dead. Yeah, should I rush in? Or should I wait for the prince? The prince is on his way. Ooh, I have the advantage here this time. That's rare. Whee! Where's the prince? Did he went did he go a different direction? He's probably attacking that other town. It's okay, I can take it from here. Nicholas is wiping me out slowly. Oh, here's the prince! My unit has been destroyed by Nicholas. And I can't get any more troops because Mark's blocking the entry. Even though I have the advantage over Mark, my axes are still under-leveled here. And I was gonna take the base commander out, but Nicholas has the advantage there. Oh,
come to fear the sight of my black armor.
Well, the base commander's at almost half health. Edward's doing a really good job. I missed completely, I hit nothing. And my axes are getting demolished by Nicholas. And pole swords. Time to run. On second thought, you know what? Since he's so weak, I'm gonna go in there and finish him myself. Now. Yeah, don't need any unit.
So you are Henry Percy. Word of your prowess precedes you.
Your Highness, prepare yourself.
Iamal, enough. So you wish to see whether I was worth serving or not. Your boldness too is as reputed.
The prince just poked him and he dropped the sword. The prince is pretty strong himself. Ooh, got a helmet, but I'm pretty sure it's weaker than what I have now. Well, we'll see. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.